I do not think Joe Biden should run for re-election.
No.
No, I do not.
I would have to say no on that, unfortunately.
I think not.
No, I don't think Biden should run for re-election.
No, he needs to be removed.
Not at all.
Yeah.
Absolutely not.
I do not think Joe Biden should run again.
I'm gonna say no.
Probably, I would probably on the same boat as no.
No, I don't think so.
Absolutely not.
No.
No, I don't think so.
No, I don't think Biden should run again.
He has the most experience, most anybody, since he's been on the Hill for over 36 years.
I'm not sure he's going to be up for it physically or, quite frankly, cognitively.
No, no, he's completely incompetent as a leader.
Time to resign, get some new blood in there.
Right now, yes. I think he's probably the only person in a position capable enough to handle another term.
He's a Democrat. He's a liberal. This country needs a better commander-in-chief. That's just the way it is. The numbers are the numbers. Look at everything that's going wrong in our great nation right now. It's time for drastic changes.
He's too old.
Totally, because I think we need a fresh face in the government.
It's, you know, he's been there for a while, and I voted for him personally because it was the better option, but he wasn't my first candidate and still wouldn't be my first candidate. But I do think we need a younger voice and younger face in the presidential candidacy for the Democratic Party.
I'm a strong Republican. I believe in Republican views, and I think Joe Biden is just very Democratic, and he's bringing a lot of Democratic views into America.
His approval rates are not good at all. They're very down, and I think that our country needs someone who unites all of us.
I think there should be other leaders out there that can actually lead.
I've just realized how much the world has changed, like with him in office, and it's just a lot worse.
I think his approval rates are not good.
I do believe he is a little too old, and I do think that we need younger, fresher blood in the White House right now.
Just don't think he's in the proper mental state to do so.
You know, he's too old.
I feel he's incompetent. Can't even finish sentences, so.
We don't have a great economy right now.
I honestly wish he didn't run the first time, and at this point I just think he's too old and he's lost it, and people have really lost respect for him.